Hello everyone, this is the lead guitar tutorial for Go by Hillsong United. Today I'm playing my Reverend Six Gun into my pedal board and into a Bill M modded Fender Blues Jr. Today all I'm using is an Electro Harmonics Big Muff Pi and a Visual Sound single tap delay at 147 beats per minute. So the first part that we come in on is the verse. Now technically the rhythm guitar is the only one playing on this verse, but I'll show you what he's playing just in case you only have one guitarist or something like that. Next is the pre-chorus. This is really the only lead line in the whole song. It's way up on the 14th fret. It's really easy, it's only like three or four notes. The only thing to note is that this is also the same line for the bridge, that you just play it over and over again. I have a quarter note delay, a fairly heavy quarter note delay on my single tap delay, and here's how it goes. Next we have the chorus. Now a lot of people think that that weird sort of bendy lead line that's happening in the chorus is a guitar, but it's actually just the keyboard part. Both of the guitars, the lead and the rhythm, are playing sort of lower chunky chords. So here's what the lead guitar is playing for like the last three choruses. The last part of the song is sort of the interlude, post-chorus, something like that. It's like a lower little lead line. This happens before the bridge, it happens after each chorus, and it's the outro, so you gotta make sure to know this. I'll play it slow at first without any effects, and then I'll play it once through with the rest of the band. So that's Go. It's a really easy, really fun song to play, and I hope this tutorial was helpful. Please email us, leave us a comment with any questions that you have. Also let us know what songs you would like for us to do tutorials on. Thank you so much for watching.